We are following another developing story, this one out of Franklin this midday, where police found a body right along a road. The identity of the victim there has not been released. The body was found in the 700 block of Route 32. That's near the Franklin-Willimantic town line. Authorities are waiting for the medical examiner to conduct an autopsy to determine the official cause of death. Officials do stress there is no danger to the public.